3 tips for researchers to make a bridge towards research. And these tips come from personal experience. The first one is engage when it comes to senior design and undergraduate education of students during their last year with the industrial partners. You would be surprised, and this is from personal experience, how many times this can be transformed to become a research project. So starting with a little problem, demonstrating to industry that academia can be an answer to their problems through a little project can trickle down and can become big and become a major research project down the road. The second one is participate within your own professional community. I am in the Society of Manufacturing Engineers, and in SAMPE, I participate in the meetings. In those meetings, there are always B2B meetings and face-to-face meetings that they are trying to connect researchers with industry. I have found enormous profit from going to those meetings, interacting with industrialists, and communicating with them. And actually, a lot of my ideas for innovation happens while I'm discussing with people and we're discussing for the future, and then I come down and I start writing proposals on them. So this is for the second tip. The third tip is just look around you. Make a simple search of what industries are around you, wherever you are located, and just go visit them. Try to find someone, send emails out, visit them, and a little bit of energy when it comes to that, it will pay back off enormously.